coming this way was or not. Whenever. That's cool. Didn't know that. Okay, not what I was trying to do. Oh. That's neat. Huh. Okay. Didn't know that's what that did. Shows you how little I pay attention to when I get upgrades. Sniper rifle, shotgun. I have one of the same. Let's just get rid of it. point. Sniper rifle sucks.
Looks like the Fallen are bringing in a glimmer drill. Keep a sharp lookout.
A glimmer mighty!
Shut them down.
Heading to another site. again.
Welcome back. This time I did make tea for you, but I seem to have drunk it all. Perhaps if you were a mite quicker. Right, the beacon. While you were tussling with the Fallen, we've encountered a bit of a setback. Hawthorne has placed the last relay on the mountain above the salt mines, but even from that height, the signal still doesn't have the range we expected. It's a bit curious. Regardless, this signal booster should solve our problem if we can get it to her. Dead zone indeed.
Oh, you can just farm the crap out of stuff. I don't really care. Teleport pad thing, or it'll automatically put me to wherever I need to go.
Ugh. Hey, Dev. Still sitting up here above the mines with his busted comm relay. Where's that signal booster?
Our new Guardian friend is en route. I'm getting too old to clean up after you, Soraya.
Finally, he admits he's old. Bail me out on one assault charge and you never let me live it down.
Ah, don't you mean one a week? You're the reason my hair is gray.
Yeah. Keep talking, old man.
That elevator should take us to the top of the mines. These house banners are rare on the ground these days. Between the Guardians and the Cabal, they've buried a lot of old grudges. All four hands on deck.
So now I'm forced to take here to go.
We'll have to find another way up to Hawthorne.
Careful. The Fallen are scavengers of the highest order. They're going to put up a fight for whatever they can get their grubby claws on.
Controls are broken. Someone must have gotten mad that it wasn't working fast enough. Reminds me of Cade.
Okay. plus Y.
Pleased to know that I can see the Fallen fleeing the mine. Seems you've really kicked the hornet's nest, haven't you?
We found an elevator.
You're good. Almost as good as Lewis.
Now I will get to defend the elevator.
Elevator's not working. Power must be out. And we've upset the Fallen.
Killing the servitor brought the power back on.
Good job. Maybe I'll finally get my booster one of these days.
Thank you.
Hawthorne, we're out of the mine and heading your way.
Then hurry up with that booster. Let's finish hooking up the comm network. And, thanks for the help. You're not so bad for a fancy pants guardian.
Now that's the nicest thing I've ever heard Soraya say. You're in rarefied air, my friend.
Cutscene, hooray! That's already her base of operations, holy crap!
You made it. Looks like Lewis owes me money. All right, let's see if this works. Now, have I read the manual, right? There's an incoming beacon.
Guardians, the city is lost. If there is any light left in the system, we rally on Titan. Be brave. Guardians.
Zavala's alive! If we leave now, we...
You are not going to Titan. We've got refugees coming in. The Red Legion on one side, the Fallen on the other.
But we have our powers back! And if we're going to retake the city...
Your city is gone!
Hawthorne, we will be back, and we won't be alone.
You'll know where to find me.
I don't think retaking the city will help. Because we're literally clearing stuff street by street. Street by street, block by block by block by block, everywhere.
It would save us both a lot of time if you would just kill me.
For one who calls himself Speaker, you have remarkably little to say. We've learned that one of your guardians has reconnected to the light. You say you have no power over the Traveler, yet... this... Help me understand, Speaker.
The light lives in all places, in all things. You can block it, even try to trap it, but the light will find its way. And the Traveler will protect itself.
The Traveler. For years I have studied it. The worlds it has touched. Its power over life and death. We are not so different, your Traveler and I.
You are nothing like the Traveler. Nothing. You think you have power, control. I know your kind. You started small. You will end small.
If the Traveler truly has chosen humanity of its own free will, then there is no reason I should not reach inside, tear out the light for myself, and leave this system in ashes.
Only those the Traveler chooses will be reborn in the light.
Yes. This I know. This is why I have claimed your planet, and why you still live. The Traveler will choose me, Speaker. And you are going to tell me how.
I've played long enough. I'll end once I get back to the farm. And who knows, I may play a little longer, I may not, but that's not for me to decide. That's for the progression of the missions to decide. I'll try to get that last chest before I do anything. Later, who knows, but I need to not necessarily edit this video, but I need to make it in a different format, so it just takes up a bunch less space, and then I'll probably start uploading the first episode I did in this one. I may just put them together, but I'll decide that later, or depending on how long it is. But yeah, I guess this will really end it. I'm just gonna wait till I load into the farm, but we'll see what happens with how much I decide to play and what I decide to play, and if I'll be playing with friends or not. So yeah, bye.